power steering went out again.
Y'all want to hear the good news?
That's not good.
Probably not.
My steering rack broke.
All right. Pull up out of there so we get out of the way, right? We'll walk back there.
This is going to be some kind of...
Getting him out of here is gonna suck. to him now.
Get me out of here, and I won't ask no more of you, steering rack.
That's him.
Started steering, but it's popping and cracking, making all kind of dang noise. If I can just get out of this, I gotta carry it back.
This is the hard part right here.
You gotta get over here, I think.
I just hope it gets me out of this trail, because it's not good.
Yeah.
This is gonna be a heck of a place to have that kind of problem.
You need to be like out this way.
Yeah, I see what you mean.
You can come back. Rick, you okay?
I don't know. I mean, I just been. He was right there at that tree behind me a minute ago. Going the wrong way. Girl, you went the wrong way. He wouldn't steer at all until I was like, well, all I can do is drive forward and winch it over. It's the only way I'm going to get her.
My belt screwed too.
I know. You can't, when you're stalling, it won't go. You got to mash it harder or get off. You can't just hold it like that.
gonna leave you behind. You care?
No.
It's just like you can see the exit right there.
Yeah, I just ain't gonna beat on my.
I don't blame you, man. I don't blame you.
Yeah.
I'm just. Never mind. I ain't gonna say it. Well, I mean, it's just the exit right here.
I mean, I don't care if y'all keep running for a while, don't
you? Yeah, go ahead.
No.
I'll go back with him to make sure both of us.
No, we'll go back together. Like, the exit's just right there. This trail goes right there.
Because my belt still stinks.
Hey, it's
got to
cool down.
You want to finish it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just right there. Then we'll go back.
Yeah.
Keep riding. We're good.
We've got to save some trails for August or for July.
Yeah, we can do that.
I don't want to turn anymore than I have to.
Yeah, dude, I don't blame you, man. That's no joke up there.
Or what?
Did you hit something and hear it pop, or did it just start doing it?
It just locked up and I stopped. And then I decided the only way I was gonna get out of here was to like go forward if I had to drag it sideways with a winch or something. And it slammed the front end again, it started where I could turn it, but you hear it popping and banging.
Yeah, it's popping real bad. Thank you. things are tough, man. I mean, we beat the piss out of them today.
Yeah. Mine's making a new noise.
But after that last jump that I did, I don't know, we'll see.
I'm gonna have to rebuild just about everything on here.
Yeah, work day's gonna be important.
Well, that's a wrap for Hog Pride. It's a hell of a trip. Maybe one of the best riding trips, consecutive days, that we've ever had. This place is awesome. Can't wait to come back. We had a good bit of damage to the machines, but we were still able to do a lot of the trails. It's a miracle that we didn't do more damage than we did, because we rode hard. It was a good day though, man. It was a good day today. It was a great day yesterday. Chris and Brian are over here at the pressure washer getting their machines in the mud off. It was real muddy. But anyway, man, it's gonna wrap this up. I hope y'all enjoy the videos. Hopefully they're gonna turn out good. I had some issues with my camera today, but was able to come out and get a battery pack, so hopefully it'll turn out good. But Chris, what'd you think about this trip?
I really dug this place. I don't even mind driving 6 hours to get here. It's pretty good.
Wow, that's saying a lot. That is saying a lot. Yeah, it was a good time, man. Good time. The machines did good for considering the amount of beating they took. If I hadn't had some beefy suspension, we would have been in trouble. Ryan had some steering rack issues.
Yeah.
Alright, next trip is Durham Town. We're gonna do that in 3 weeks. And then I think Windrock after that. But we're coming back here. There's no doubt about it, we're coming back here. Really need about 4 days of this place, but maybe we'll get to do a little bit more riding. But like I said, we covered a lot of this trip. But anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed it. And we'll see y'all next time.